Exactly. During Assam movement, the people of Assam had said, save Assam today to save India tomorrow.
Yes.
This report has once again justified the causes of the Assam Accord and the Assam movement. And now the Supreme Court has said that due to large-scale influx of illegal Bangladeshis, there is external aggression and internal disturbance in the state of Assam in last 2005. But the state government and the central government, they keep mum. They did nothing.
Nothing.
The Guwahati High Court has said the illegal Bangladeshi can enroll their name in the electoral roll. They became the kingmaker in Assam.
Yes.
And if this phenomenon continues, the indigenous, these Hindus and Muslims will become the minority in their own motherland. This is happening. We welcome the interim report of the Brahma Committee. And we like to demand to the central government and state government to act.
Wake
up. We like to appeal to the Modi government. Wake up and act. If the central government can say the Rohingyas are the threat for the country, why not the illegal Bangladeshis is the threat for the country? The government of India must implement Assam Accord within a specific time frame.
And the fact of the matter is,
out of 268
kilometers, 100 kilometers are porous, and the
illegal Bangladeshis is the problem,
Samujjal Bhattacharya. The problem, Samujjal Bhattacharya, is
Arnab,
with the way, I'm sorry,
Arnab,
Taslim Rehmani, let me say something.
I know, Arnab, that you belong to Assam.
No, it's not about my belonging to Assam. Every Indian will feel this way. Assam has been run over by Bangladeshi infiltrators. The lands of the Assamese have been encroached. Assamese who are Indian citizens are being murdered. Assamese women are being attacked. According to this report, Assamese women are being raped. And I don't understand. The lands of the Assamese people have been grabbed. 15 out of 33 districts of Assam, according to the report, are dominated by Bangladeshis. Why should we listen anymore? 15 of 33 districts of Assam have been virtually taken over by Bangladeshis.
Exactly.
Why should we listen anymore? And in this
now?
Country, there are people who say, open our hearts to the Rohingyas. What hypocrisy is this, sir? 30 saal se Assam ke logon ke par kya zulm ho rahi hai?
Aap
sab chup the kyunki aapko laga ki jo Assamese local population hai wo vote bank nahi hai, magar jo Bangladeshi aayenge wo Congress party ke vote bank banenge. Ye politics kab tak chalegi? Kuchal ke rakha hai aapne is politics ke karan Assam ke logon ko.
Can I come in?
Kab tak sahenge Assam ke log, mujhe bataiye. Mere paas report
out
hai.
Out of 260
kya kehte hain aap?
नहीं असम के लोग अर्णब गोस्वामी यू ऑल्सो बिलोंग टू असम आई डोंट नो व्हिच डिस्ट्रिक्ट यू बिलोंग टू बट आई हैव ऑल्सो टूर्ड द होल असम
सो व्हाट डू यू सी
या एंड व्हेन यू टूर असम यू डोंट सी द असमीज कल्चर बीइंग डेसिमेटेड अक्रॉस असम आई हैव ट्रैवल्ड द होल लोअर असम आई हैव ट्रैवल्ड एंड सिंस लास्ट 10 इयर्स आई एम कंटीन्यूअसली ट्रैवलिंग टू असम एंड आई नो व्हाट इज असम एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन. You are criticizing the Congress party for this, for the vote bank purpose. And I tell you, it is actually the Congress party who has formulated this issue and who has made the hell of the people of Assam at the name of Bangladeshi people. There are, and you remember so well, that there was an Assam Accord and every party, every stakeholder, including BJP and Assam Gan Parishad, was agreed to the deadline 25th March 1971.
I will question you. No, Zareen Hussain can come into this. No, I'm sorry. Then implement the Assam Accord. Implement the Assam Accord. I'm sorry. Implement the Assam Accord and throw out the Bangladeshis.
That is the only
implement the Assam Accord and throw out the Bangladeshis. Throw them out. Throw. Pick up the Bangladeshis and throw them out. I'm sorry. The Assam Accord states very clearly. The Assam Accord states very clearly. Sir, I'm sorry. I'm asking you this question today.
There is no illegal today.
I'm sorry, there is a legal basis to throw them out. I want that exercise. I want the pseudo-secular lobby. I want the pseudo-secular lobby. I want the Arundhati Roy's. I want all these people. I want the pseudo-secular lobby to tell me why they don't fight for the people of Assam.
Where this land grabbing is going on the ethnic lines?